It's just coming straight back from where you were. What is this? What is this? Top speed. Is it still 5 second wait? Okay. Nico, can you go over how the pits work again? Because some people haven't been here in a while. Yay. Tire barriers. Love them. Love them. Already stands. Okay, he's walking across the road there. Let's go ahead quickly. Well, yeah. Bob Saget. Shut the front door.
Same one.
Listen, you little fart knocker, you better calm yourself down. Cop right, pit one. Yep. I can tell I messed up this hairpin. I tried, but Nico didn't want to listen. Nico was like, no, using this one. I don't care that you stayed up two nights in a row trying to build this track. No one did, but when I tried this one out, I had to make it. Poor creator, just listen to this, like, I'm gonna kill myself now. That's what I'm saying. 5 second wait. Now you gotta wait 10 seconds.
Jetta, don't turn around.
The worst part is I even told Nico to say it again so you'd hear it and you still messed it up. There you go, Nico. That track is there for the next season. There you go. We're in the middle of the race. Okay, we're switching tracks, boys. We don't suddenly just morph into the other one.
Nope, drifting.
What'd you do? Call somebody. Oh. You can't do it at the beginning. You gotta wait till right in the middle when everybody's just like in some random pace. Can't pull that out too early. I'm white, that's pretty bad. I'm white and Hispanic at the same time. You can just go with it. You have two jokes going on. Was a dark over the Sith. So powerful, you got the electoral vote. No, that's George Bush. Thank you. Nico, you're lagging a little bit. Up right pit too. Bye. What? He's gonna submit it to the event host. Wait. Wait, hang up on your phone call. Dang it. Dang it! He landed right in front of me. I couldn't go anywhere. Can confirm. Worried. Rip. The pun. One v one him golf. I think think I'd win. For existing. That's not very Christian of you, Jenna. Prim, we're gonna have to call the cops on you now because they're now. Okay. Very nice spawn right in front of me. What would be so hard about wearing like a collared shirt and pants? There's only one race left after this. Ha ha ha. This isn't print. I know you're having a terrible race, but can you just come watch this really quick? You're not doing anything important. For a second, Jed is like, whoa, it's like, oh, wait, what? Bro, I cannot multitask to do that. Died. Yes, they were in the voltage. So if you're wondering why he was on such a blazing pace, shooting. I was wearing the rubber boots. I like to remember the story of the guy who fell asleep during a sermon, fell out a window, and died. Paul was preaching, and he apparently was going on for a bit. The guy fell asleep, fell out a window, and died. And they revived him. Yeah, that actually happened. That's how I know God has a sense of humor. No, that's just a sign of... No, that's just... Yeah, he got revived. Back in the time before the electricity. Ha I'm not sure the doctor would get hired again if he was using those terms in the middle of a crisis situation. Yo, man, grab him the D. I need to save this man. Specky just can't stay still. He needs to walk across the track. The car's going by. That's a pretty good aim. Really hard to see that toll booth at night. Why does it seem like nighttime lasts much more than daytime? Okay, there's like three laps left. Oh, that was a beautiful drift into that hairpin. No, you're gonna get back here. That would that almost ruined my race just then. Those two. Speed. You're gonna be able to go faster here, I think. No, Nico. No.
No. Not now.
I think ever since the oval race, it's never been the same. One race to go. That was close. That was close. Yep. Dang it. Curse you. They're all getting 37s, and we're getting 59s and 58s. I'm so done.